our meadow field here at getting towards the end of September. I think it's the 22nd, so I guess just starting fall, and start to see a completely different look to the field in July. We're sort of peak of wildflower. Some of the black-eyed Susans and Monardas and the beard tongues are finishing off, and now we're sort of that typical fall Ontario meadow, multiple species of purple aster and goldenrod, and our prairie grasses are up in bloom with their seed heads on, the big blue stem and Indian grass and panic grass. And spot over here where a lot of the grasses have filled in really nice, and you'll see our speckles of little blue stem. King of the prairie anyway is the big blue stem with the turkey foot seed head. They've done really well up through this area, and as you scan across the field, they're sort of speckle and pop their grasses, and I think it's my favorite time out in the field. It's just got a pastel, I don't know, almost like a quilt-like look to it as you scan across the field, and the purples and golds blend together. So have these pathways to be able to get into it if you were interested in something like this on your property for your daily walk or evening walk, or out do some photography looking for butterflies and birds and insects. It starts to become part of my routine here with our dogs, and people who would want this at their property make a nice part of your day.